October 2012, International Open Access Week finally came to Paris. Organized by MyScienceWork in partnership with the University Pierre and Marie Curie and UNESCO, the first evening of talks drew experts in the field, concerned students, and curious passerby to discover open access, its history and legal issues. Participants learned about the basics of open access and the history of its development. A success story showed that open access is more than achievable, with Pierre Mounier presenting Open Edition, the editorial platform for social sciences. Olo08 discussed the benefits of combining open access with social networks. Twitter was alive with the discussion as a live tweet connected this Paris auditorium to the world.
Il y avait des personnes qui avaient leurs yeux rivés sur leur écran personnel et qui du coup ont beaucoup live-tweeté aussi et pas mal partagé ce qui se passait sur la scène et notamment une intervention magnifique du recteur de l'Université de Liège qui était complètement enthousiasmé et engagé jusqu'à la moindre de ses molécules dans le process d'acceptation de l'open access à l'université. C'est une initiative que je trouvais formidable et que j'aimerais vraiment voir reproduite ailleurs.
Open Access Week Part 2 brought participants to UNESCO for a look at open access from the researcher's point of view and a presentation of the French National Open Repository, HAL. A representative of UNESCO's communication and information sector explained how open access fits into the mission of the organization. Finally, Kurt Rice of Norway's University of Tromsø challenged us to create a radically different model thanks to the digital exchanges that open access makes possible. What if we opened up peer review? Why don't we share our negative results? The pitfalls of traditional publishing could be transformed. The lively discussions that followed both events made one thing clear. Concern about the future of scientific publishing is alive and well in France.
Le débat open access est très important pour l'avenir des publications scientifiques.
Even as a speaker, I learned something about open access tonight from the other presentations, so that was really, really great.
I saw that, you know, there were more than 300 to 400 tweets, you know, that happened. So people were networking at the same time.
I think it's really a great opportunity, in fact, to create a synergy between people.
Some kind of friendship was developed so that, you know, people will not stop here and they will take the open access agenda forward from the bounds of this meeting to their actual work. And I hope, you know, this thing will take open access agenda in France forward.
Nous sommes très contents d'avoir organisé ces deux journées open access à Paris qui ont vraiment connu un grand succès. Et donc je vous donne rendez-vous l'année prochaine pour une nouvelle édition de l'Open Access Week.